A meeting was called with Muraji, who is the village headman. But he determined it was a house problem, so someone had to steal it and bury it. And Wijido announced that he had been sick lately, so he volunteered. He died for a great purpose. It was a better end than he could have hoped for.
I killed him. Lord, forgive me, I killed that old man.
There is no use dwelling on what cannot be undone.
How can you believe that?
We live. And we die. We control nothing beyond that.
Belong to Fuji's father.
They may not be much, but I'd be honored if he would accept this gift.
あれよ。